Well, this morning, I'm gonna try a bacon experiment. I call it a success. We are here, gonna check out John's Incredible Pizza Company. So since the place ended up being pretty cool,
I have a feeling this is where Logan's birthday party is going to be. So a friend of mine is buying this ice chest cooler box that has a couple of beers in it that I totally forgot about to give out as a trophy at a car show, but they want to be able to put a plaque on the front. So I found this nice rustic piece to attach there, but I need to sand it and put a clear coat on it so that they can get some pinstriping and some lettering done on it.